Socialists profess a love of diversity, but they always insist on absolute conformity. We know that socialism is not about justice. It's not about equality. It's not about lifting up the poor. Socialism is about one thing only: power for the ruling class. And the more power they get, the more they crave. They want to run healthcare, run transportation and finance, run energy, education, run everything. They want the power to decide who wins and who loses, who's up and who's down, what's true and what's false, and even who lives and who dies. In short, all of us here today know that there is nothing less democratic than socialism. Everywhere and anywhere it appears, socialism advances under the banner of progress. But in the end, it delivers only corruption, exploitation, and decay.